Guys, Mrnewmobile here. We have the latest on the Samsung Galaxy Fold 2. Release dates and price with the latest leaks on hardware specs on design. Please subscribe followed by the bell. You can also keep up on Facebook, Twitter by clicking the links in the description. Now the Samsung Galaxy Fold 2 launch date seems to be around the corner. Let me tell you all the details right after. This stuff all the latest tech news. And reviews and comparisons that it forgets press subscribe. And that gets pressed that bell there's a fair. Bit to talk about today. So let's start with the Samsung Galaxy Fold 2. Leaks before jumping into specs. The Galaxy Fold 2. Launch, they never details like the Galaxy Fold 2 price, but fast, do you own the Samsung phone like the Samsung Galaxy S20 series? Even the Galaxy Note 10 series, or maybe you were brave enough to the original Fold, or maybe you're anti-Android. And you and I find, let me know if you live with what phone you currently have on, what you're planning to buy as you'll get typing. We are coming up to a year now since the first Galaxy Fold 2 phone was released to have a bumpy by the book. Samsung launched its second folding find, the Galaxy Z or Z Flip 11 February. Find out a lot of flaws with the phone, and at the same time, it gave your classic clamshell mode. Trailer flip cell phone, but what about the update to Samsung's first folding phone, the Galaxy Fold? Room is a regular pairing with an update or a successor to the original Galaxy Fold. That also been suggestions of its name either. Because the Galaxy Z Fold over the Galaxy Fold 2 is also been referred to as Project Champ and Winner. Take plenty of monikers in play, and that could be for a number of different versions. We first believed the Fold 2 has the new model number of SMF916, so first off, for the Samsung Forward 2. Release date and price. A variety of sources of claims will be seeing the Galaxy Fold 2 in August this year to a separate trusted Lakers also now set will be hearing about the Galaxy Fold 2. Launch on August 5th alongside the Galaxy Note 20 and the Galaxy Note 20 Ultra 1. Of the sources say that the Galaxy Fold 2 launches, they will, that other sources have now said that it will be unlikely to be unveiled in August, and it probably might be available to buy until maybe September time. This may not be the biggest surprise to anyone having considering the COVID-19 pandemic, but the current thinking is that all this will be the unveiling. At least I for one will be watching that Samsung Galaxy Fold 2 rebuild. I will be excited and what Samsung has to share in the latest Samsung compact section for the Samsung Galaxy Fold 2 price. Some sources are claiming the price of the phone will be similar to the original said that say US$1,980, £1,900. Another source may mouth is set to expect the price between either between $1,780 and $1,980. What is more likely to be around about £1,510. This would then make the Galaxy Fold 2 around about US$100 than its older pre the sensor. So moving on to the Samsung Galaxy Fold 2 specs and design. Well, earlier this year we had other leaks for the Galaxy Fold is from none other than the famously Ice Universe. This most recent and detailed leaks rendered show the front of the Galaxy Fold 2 with the screen open. It has multiple bezels around every edge and a poncho camera and an off-center position that looks a little Samsung Galaxy Fold 2 is expected to be the true successor of the Samsung Galaxy Fold. Released last year, the first Fold debuted to mixed reviews, in spite of establishing itself as one of Samsung's most innovative designs in years. Since then, Samsung's gone back to the drawing board, releasing a more accomplished folding phone in the form of the Galaxy Z Flip. But a Galaxy Fold sequel looks like it's going to debut at Samsung's next product launch, with the foldable phone shipping sometime after that and sporting a brand new name. All Samsung phones breaking. Samsung Galaxy Note 20 event set for August 5. The Galaxy Z Fold 2, as the new phone might keep the original book fold design, but hopefully would also have some major upgrades over the original phone. It'll still likely be a very expensive phone, but hopefully this time Samsung can prove it's worth the money with new features and a better build quality. Here's everything we know about the Samsung Galaxy Fold 2, including its new name, possible price, release date and specs. Samsung may be hosting its next Unpacked event on August 5th, but tipster Max Weinbach says the Galaxy Fold won't debut at that event. Korea's Etnews has published a list of Galaxy Fold 2 specs. A report claims Samsung will rename this follow-up to last year's Galaxy Fold as the Galaxy Z Fold 2 in an effort to rebrand its foldable phones under the Galaxy Z name. Most rumors surrounding Samsung's upcoming foldable phone refer to it as the Galaxy Fold 2, though a new report suggests that Samsung will go in a different direction. Citing a reliable source, Mrnewmobile says the new phone will be called the Galaxy Z Fold 2, adopting a similar name to the Galaxy Z Flip. Such a move wouldn't be unexpected. Back in February when the Z Flip, we hear additional confirmation about the Galaxy Z Fold 2 name change. We'll continue to refer to this phone as the Galaxy Fold 2 in this article to avoid confusion. considering the first Galaxy Fold started at $1,980, we're expecting the Samsung Galaxy Fold 2 to go for a similar premium. Samsung's Galaxy Z Flip launched at a much lower price than the Fold at $1,380, but it's a smaller device with a different feature set. It's possible that Samsung may try and find a sweet spot between the two for the Fold 2. According to a series of tweets about Galaxy Fold 2 specs from Ross Young, there will be a slight price cut for the new foldable. Young estimates the price will be between $1,780 and $1,980, with $1,880 to $1,895 likely being the price Samsung settles on. Twitter leaker Ricolo tweeted a price of 2,000 euros, which would be in line with last year's model. Samsung may offer multiple Galaxy Fold models this year, and one rumor is that a Galaxy Fold E is in the pipeline. You would see some trade-offs at that price, including possibly a smaller cover display. Before you start setting aside money for a Galaxy Fold 2, you might be able to pick up the current model at a discounted rate. Ross Young says that Samsung will sell a Galaxy Fold Special Edition for $1,099 this month to clear out stock before the new foldable arrives. It sounds like the only thing new about this special edition model of the original Fold is its lower price. The tweet mentioning a Fold Special Edition has since been deleted, and it's possible that Samsung's stab at a lower-cost Fold Samsung phone's breaking. Samsung Galaxy Note 20 event set for August 1 folded in half that position with actually being central to one of the screens. It also keeps the front camera hardware out of the way of the bay camera, which is the same sort suggests is in a rectangular block at the top right of the rear design, also gives the phone arrive at Galaxy S20 Lite look, as well as being very similar to the Galaxy Note 20 leaks and concepts we have seen. It makes sense for Samsung to unify the design of its main flagship ranges, so this could be very accurate, but of course we would just take all these facts with the big picture, so that the stage divorce is same. For example, the three possible designs, one of which is a clamshell design. Most likely the thing that came out earlier this year. However, the other two designs are very similar to Ice Universe's latest Link Another painting. Meanwhile, talks about folding phone that works with the stylus, which could bring a future Fold closer to the Samsung Galaxy Note range. If the foldable firm was so large alongside the Galaxy Note devices, that would make a lot of sense to be fat. Let's talk about those actual screens, then link us at the main display. When you open the Galaxy Fold today will be a 7.5 front screen name our family PA 6.2 inch screen with a 2267x819 display, and this will just have a 60Hz refresh rate, but you got to remember, this is far bigger than the current 4.6 inch from the current Galaxy Fold moments for cameras. We have a leak from another reliable source plus Young. When his Twitter states that the Fold say will have the same way camera setup as the Galaxy S20 Plus, but would see a 12-megapixel man camera 64-megapixel 30x in camera, and a 12-megapixel ultra-wide camera, along with that vision sensor. We have seen a tweet to tweak these figures, suggesting a 16-megapixel ultra-wide camera will be used instead. One report also claims the phone is set to land with an in-display selfie camera, to avoid wasting them on the notch in the screen. This is something we had that Samsung is developing on for quite a while, but having said that, it does contradict that latest legal, after showing a chipset gave her the Snapdragon 855 will be years now. If you know your tech, you know that the same chipset as in the original Galaxy Fold would be a bit dated. 5 Plus has also been mentioned. Today, however, 9. Mention of memory around, but we have heard about storage capabilities, and it sounds like there will be a 256 Ryan alongside the standard 512GB as well, and this information comes from Sam Mobile, and that site says it trusted sources and ways as of yet, that we haven't seen any other changes to the main design, the hinge design. What Samsung boast about on the original Galaxy Fold, has been a lot of problems with that hinge, and hopefully Samsung have finally find out there's problems for the Galaxy Fold today, but we haven't seen any leaks on it just yet, but hopefully we will see something fairly soon. One thing we have seen is a possible charging upgrade, but Kurt was found in the official Samsung software, and it points to offering fast charging of somewhere between 25 watts and 45 watts, while the original Galaxy Fold is just 15 watts. Is also possible that the Galaxy Fold table coming by 4G and 5G version, according to leaked codenames for the handset, but it remains to be seen if each is just region exclusive like the original Galaxy Fold. Than 263 grams. So I guys, that is the latest we have on the Samsung Galaxy Fold. Say, I know we haven't covered everything like RAM amount of change to the hinge design or fold in the screen, but when we hear the latest leaks, we will let you know. So guys, are you excited for the Samsung Galaxy Fold 2, and we be buying one in the future to let me know about on the comment. Please subscribe, like the video, comment. Thanks for watching.